Okay, welcome back. I decided I'm gonna make recording even more uncomfortable for me. So I'm using my my PC to record the gameplay, and my Mac is gonna record the commentary from now on. So it's not gonna be all echoey, which I don't know why it does it on the PC. So I'm sorry for the past 8 videos, and I'm having a hard time editing also. Anyway, let's continue up here. Oh, one shot. Now we have a shortcut. Oh my god. Okay, fine. Yeah, hopefully I get a lot of treasure so I can upgrade my items. Oh, I failed.
Yeah. Ooh.
Yeah, this is like a gambling game. You put money and then you take a chance trying to find more. I know I shouldn't do this, but I'll just show it off. I'll probably fail on the first dig. It's kind of like a Minesweeper to me. Okay, so I just got my money back. Yeah, I broke even. Oh, I can even heal. Thank you. Oh god, please do not talk to me. No. Just leave, Link. Just leave. my god, come on. I cannot catch bugs for shit. Sorry about that, someone's using their motorbike outside. There's this weird thing right here. Looks like part of a windmill. Just keep that in mind for now, but we don't need it until later.
Huh?
Yeah, this place is for later. Because you need a certain item knowledge to be fire resistant. And then she just makes us walk back. Did I just let that happen? Oh my god, I thought I almost died. I'm so lucky. I almost used the fairy. Oh, speaking of fairy. Thank god. Oh, Respond.
Okay.
Oh my god. Oh. When I first came through here, I didn't realize you can do that. No thanks. It's fine. And I don't have a shield, so this is gonna be a little weird. Not long enough. Ooh, this is a cool mechanic. You get to... Man, I can't talk. You get to go on this ball and you get to balance yourself and get across.